Hi guys, Ted Jordan here with Handling Your Business as a Professional Actor. This week we're going to be talking about slating, what that is, how you should do it, what to do, what not to do. But before you get to the point of self-taping and submitting yourself by way of video, here's what you need to do first. Wardrobe is very important. So I have a nice shirt on. It's not a t-shirt. No t-shirt, no jeans. I have jeans on, yes, just for the video only. But make sure you have like a pair of khakis or dress slacks in order to complete the ensemble. Again, nice shirt, nice slacks, no jeans, unless they ask you to do that in the audition notice. Then go right ahead and do exactly what they asked you to do. All right, next, make sure your camera angle is right. Make sure you have good lighting. Make sure you have a good background. Now, we use green screen a lot for illustration purposes, but don't use green screen during a video audition. Use a neutral color for your background. Don't use white because it's really hot. It means that the light reflects off of it really well, but it doesn't look good on camera. So do like a light brown or a beige or a tan or, you know, maybe a light peach or something like that. Something that's neutral that does not scream out at you from the back of you and now it's a distraction. The only thing that needs to have full attention on camera is you and your performance. All right, let's say you've got all that together. What's next? Now it's the slating before you do your audition for that particular role. Now, it's only a role usually if you are doing a feature film or independent film. Commercial work doesn't normally require you to say what role you're going for, although it could. But let's just say for the sake of argument that it does. All right, so I'm gonna do an example of what a poor audition or a poor slate looks like. All right, so here we go. Hi, my name is Ted Jordan. I'm a now talent. I'm reading for the role of husband. Now, what is your impression of that person if you were to see that as a casting director or a director? All right, first of all, they look uninterested in what they're doing. Maybe they're nervous, maybe they're scared. Either way, it doesn't look good for you. It looks like you're not into what you're doing. Maybe you're not even ready for the opportunity. This is what the people who are looking to hire you are thinking in their minds as they see your slate. You haven't even gotten to auditioning for the role yet. So we're already starting on what? A negative foot. A negative impression. We don't want negative impressions. We want the very best impression possible, right? All right, now for a slate, and this is what I do during my auditions for the slate. All right, watch. Hi, my name is Ted Jordan. I'm with Now Talent and I'm auditioning for the role of husband. Then I move right into auditioning for the role, okay? Again, it's not over the top. I'm just being personable, I'm being friendly, it shows confidence, and I'm approachable. That's what you want. That's the first impression that you want from people who are looking to hire you. That's how you want to do it. Now, the first example that I gave you, a lot of my students came into my classroom and they did that very thing. So you don't want to do that. Make a good impression, make sure the atmosphere is right so you look good and it's a good package that you're sending out. I'm also going to be doing some acting classes here in the St. Louis area, February 10th through March 17th, okay? In the old North St. Louis part of town near Crown Candy. If you're in the St. Louis area, you know where Crown Candy is. And if you want more information, by all means, go to our website at crossingjordanentertainment.studio. All the classes are going to be on Saturday, and it's going to go from 10 a.m. to 12 noon. We hope to see you there, and you have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.